Science tip, and you already know what today's video is, so I do not need to tell you twice, but I am literally so excited to bring this video to you guys. So without further ado, we're just gonna get right on into it. Okay, so first thing on the agenda is to give you guys a haul of all the things that I have bought to redo my room. I have not bought that many items, and I also spent less than $200 to make this transformation happen, and I'm really excited. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys all the things that I've gotten. Okay, so the first thing I got off Amazon is a new comforter. I just got this plain white comforter. It's a king size comforter. This was only like $30, which is honestly pretty cheap, and it had really good reviews, so I'm hoping it's good, because obviously I haven't taken it out of the package yet, but yeah, so that's the first thing I got. Okay, anyways, the next thing that I got off Amazon is this little set of LED lights. So this is a yellow lightning bolt, pink lips, and then a blue cloud. Okay, so this next thing I've been wanting for a while. So I got one of those night sky projectors, and it just looks like this. I'm honestly fine with how the body looks, because it's pretty compact and small, and then it comes with a remote also, but this was like only like, I think $28, $29. And yeah, I'm literally so excited. I already plugged it in downstairs in my basement to see if it looked good, and it looks so good, and I'm so excited. And then next, I just got some more LED lights. It comes with 50 feet of LED lights, and it's smart, like smart LED lights, so I can use an app on my phone or the remote, which I definitely wanted smart ones, because that's the ones I have now, and I did not want to not have smart ones, because you can do so many more colors if you just get the one with the app. So it was only like $20 for 50 feet, which is really cheap, and it had good reviews, so hopefully it works good. Okay, so the next thing I got is some pillowcase covers. So these are for my throw pillows. They are just colors that are not gonna go well with my theme now. So I got this 2-pack of white fuzzy ones, and the 2-pack was only like $15, and they're really soft and really cute. And I got these in, I think, an 18 by 18. And then I also got a 2-pack of these cheetah print fuzzy ones, and I got these in a 16 by 16. And these are also super soft, and they're really, really cute, and I'm so obsessed with them. So first from Walmart, I got some blackout curtains. I got 2 panels, and they're just white curtains, but they are blackout curtains because the sun stays up really long here in Alaska over summer, so I got these. Okay, and then the last few things I got from Walmart don't really have anything to do with the design, but I just thought I'd show you guys anyway. So I got more incense cones. I got the full moon scent, and then the dragon blood scent. I love the dragon blood scent. And then I also got some incense sticks. I got 2 packs of dragon blood, 1 of sage and citrus, and 1 of lavender, but that one is actually already upstairs. And then lastly, some pictures, and then I made a DIY. So I printed pictures from Walgreens. I got over 40 pictures for literally like $15, I think, so pretty cheap. And I printed a ton of pictures, like as you can see, that's the Stony album cover. So I printed some album covers, and then like this just says be good on it. I printed this picture of Trippie Redd. It's such a good picture. And then I also bought some super cheap picture frames from Walmart. The picture frames themselves were about $2 each, and then I got a white Sharpie, and I made these little like I don't even know what you would call this, but I basically just put the album cover of my choice, and then I wrote the song name and like all this down here. My handwriting is not the greatest on these, but I honestly don't care because they turned out so, so good. So I made 6 of them. So we're gonna go ahead and go upstairs and get this show on the road and get going, because I'm literally so excited, and it's already probably like 10 o'clock. So I need to get going. Okay, hi guys. So I'm back in the bedroom, and the lighting in here really sucks, so we're just gonna ignore that for now. But I just wanted to say before, our room is really, really messy right now, and it's because Makai was just off work for over a week, and so we were in here a lot watching lots of movies and eating and stuff. So it's just really messy, but it's not dirty, I promise. Plus, we're gonna be redoing it and cleaning it today anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So anyways, here we go. First thing I'm gonna do is just get like all of the trash and all the dirty clothes like off the floor, and just move all of that out of the room, because it'll really just get it out of the way, and then we can really focus on moving around furniture and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that real quick. I'd rather die. No, no. Did it die? Wait. Did it die? Wait. Did it die? I'm a stone cold killer. I'm a billionaire. I got my own gold digger. If I wasn't
it die. My aunt think I'm perfect, I know I'm not. My mama be worried, I told her stop. They know I did drugs and think that I'm up.
Alright, future Tiff is interrupting this video real quick to tell you guys, if you want to see what I do with all the old decorations from this room, subscribe if you're not already, because I'm going to be filming a video very, very soon of me redoing our guest room, and I'm going to be incorporating a lot of the decorations that I take out of this room and putting it in there. So if you want to see that, like I said, subscribe for that. Tuition for. I'm a stone cold killer. I'm a billionaire. I got my own cold trigger. If I wasn't this way, I'd rather die. No, no. Did it die? I'm a stone cold killer. I'm a billionaire. I got my own cold trigger. If I wasn't this way, I'd rather die. Won't die. Did it die? Okay guys, I hung up my mirror and I'm really proud of myself for actually getting it hung up without it falling. And then I just put the little bench under it for now. But okay. Anyways, I hung it up on the wall. It's in like the middle of this big wall. And yeah, I love it. It looks so cute. It's gonna be so good for taking like mirror pictures because you can actually see my whole body. Anyways, so I got that. I've got the majority of little things picked up, but still going strong. My sheets are in the dryer and they should be done soon, and then I can get the bed made. And yeah, I think I'm gonna put something in this corner, but I'm not 100% sure, so I guess I will let you know about that. But yeah, I'm honestly just like really loving this. It is turning out so cute and I'm really proud of myself, and I'm not even done. Like, I still have quite a bit to do. So yeah, but anyways guys, so I'm just gonna keep on working, and yeah, I'm like really sweaty, so that's lovely. But anyways, yeah.
I can't.